Welcome to this walkthrough guide on how to create gems in Gemini. Are you struggling to keep track of complex prompts and custom instructions for Gemini? Tired of constantly retyping those long, elaborate prompts? Or maybe you're looking for a way to create your own personalized AI assistant directly within Gemini? Well, say goodbye to those frustrations because Gemini's got you covered with its brand new feature, Gems. Gems have just started rolling out to all users with a Gemini Advanced subscription. And in this tutorial, we'll dive deep into the world of Gems, showing you how to create, customize, and unleash their full potential to streamline your Gemini experience. All right, so what exactly are Gems? You can imagine them as your very own AI shortcuts directly within Gemini. They're these little powerhouses that encapsulate complex prompts, instructions, or even entire conversation styles, neatly packaging them into reusable tools. This means no more racking your brain trying to remember that perfect prompt, or wasting time retyping those lengthy requests every single time you want Gemini to perform a specific task. Instead, you just create a gem once, and it's there, ready to go whenever you need it. But gems aren't just about convenience. They also allow you to tailor your Gemini experience to your exact needs. You can create gems that specialize in specific tasks or areas of expertise, turning Gemini into a truly personalized AI assistant. Whether you need help brainstorming creative ideas, summarizing complex articles, or even crafting code, there's a gem waiting to be created to make your life easier. Are you ready now to create your very first gem? The first thing to do is to head over to the Gem Manager within Gemini. You'll find it conveniently tucked away here in the sidebar. Now, go ahead and click on that shiny New Gem button. First things first, we need to give our gem a name. I highly recommend making it something descriptive that clearly reflects its purpose. This will help you easily identify it later on when you have a whole collection of gems at your disposal. Now for the exciting part, the instructions. This is where you'll breathe life into your gem by providing Gemini with clear and concise guidelines on how you want it to behave. You can kind of think of it like giving your gem its very own personality. Do you want it to be formal and professional? Or maybe a little bit more laid back and friendly? Do you want it to focus on specific tasks or areas of expertise? The more detailed your instructions, the better Gemini will understand your intentions and deliver the results that you're looking for. If you're familiar with my previous video on creating custom GPTs within ChatGPT, this will seem kind of similar, although there are a few key differences. Gemini prefers a structure that outlines the purpose, goals, overall direction, and step-by-step instructions, while ChatGPT typically leans towards an overview, what you do, and guidelines format. So keep that in mind as we explore the ideal layout for gem instructions. You want to think of these as kind of like the recipe for your gem's behavior. First up is the purpose. This is a brief couple of sentences summary of what your gem is designed to do. For example, this gem is designed to write detailed, vivid restaurant reviews with a conversational yet polished tone. Next, we have the goals. Here is where you'll list two or three specific outcomes that you want your gem to achieve. Using our example here, goals could include something like researching the location online and offering constructive, professional-level critiques. The overall direction section provides a broader guidance on how you want your gem to approach these tasks. You might specify things like tone, so for instance, professional or friendly, etc. Level of detail, concise or comprehensive, or maybe even any other specific preferences that you have. Finally, the step-by-step instructions offer a more granular breakdown of the process you want your gem to follow. Here, you will outline the specific steps or actions that your gem should take when responding to your prompts. It is in this spot that you will want to ensure you are as specific as possible to avoid any ambiguity in how you want your gem to proceed. It's just like the steps in a recipe. You need to include all the steps and all the details. Now, you may be feeling a little bit unsure about how best to phrase these instructions. But don't worry, Gemini's got your back here too. You can actually have Gemini itself help you rewrite and refine your instructions. Just type in your initial ideas and click on the Help Me Write icon, and then you can watch as Gemini rewrites the instruction set to help improve clarity and effectiveness. It's like having a built-in writing assistant, always ready to lend a hand. Now comes the fun part, putting your gems to work. Start a new conversation in Gemini, and you'll notice your collection of gems neatly organized over here in the sidebar. It's like having a team of AI experts ready to assist you at a moment's notice. When you're ready to use a gem, simply click on it and watch as Gemini seamlessly adapts its responses to match the instructions and personality that you defined. Do you need a quick brainstorming session? Well, select your creative ideas gem. Stuck on a complex coding problem? Your coding assistant gem is there to help. It's like having a superpower at your fingertips. But the real beauty of gems lies in their ability to streamline your workflow and help you boost your productivity. No more wasting time retyping out those long prompts or trying to remember complex instructions. Just select the right gem and let it handle the heavy lifting for you. Now, as you create more and more gems, it's important to keep your collection organized and tidy. Luckily, Gemini makes it an absolute breeze to manage your gems. Simply head back to the Gem Manager and you'll see a list of all of your creations. From here, you can edit your existing gems, change their names, or even delete ones that you no longer need. It's all about keeping your workspace clutter-free and focused on the gems that truly matter to you. You can also pin your most frequently used gems to the top of the list, making them even easier to access. No more scrolling through a long list of gems every time you need that trusty brainstorming partner or coding assistant. Just pin your favorites and they'll always be there, ready to go. Remember, a well-organized gem collection is a powerful one. So take some time to explore the Gem Manager and make sure your gems are working for you, not against you. And we've just scratched the surface of what gems can do. So don't hesitate to experiment and create your own personalized AI assistants within Gemini. Remember, gems are the key to unlocking a more efficient, customized, and enjoyable experience. So go ahead, head over to Gemini and start crafting those gems, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.